So good.
What a time.
Chainsmokers going full.
Chainsmokers just came out with a new album. I'm stoked.
Hello, welcome to the vlog.
Hello.
Hey,
it is the next day. It is Friday. Oh. And Harry Styles, the song we have to listen to. Today, we are off for another exploring day.
Food first.
Oh yeah, gotta get food.
Go into Chipotle for some lunch. Gonna be so good. Taylor's very hungry.
Yep.
Yeah.
Got my bowl. It's gonna be so good. I'm very excited. We listened to Harry Styles' song in the car, and I'm not gonna lie, I find it very boring. It's slow, there's no like
a rock ballad or whatever.
Yeah, it's just, I thought it was gonna be better. More upbeat, more fun. I didn't love it, sorry guys. Chainsmokers album,
oh.
A plus though.
They'll be DJing my funeral.
Oh yeah. Every single song we've heard so far, love it. So, gonna eat my Chipotle, and then we're off again.
She wants to break up every night. She wants to break up every night.
We're at our next destination. Check out the ground here. It's like all marbly and weird. We're at the beach, but this looks crazy. Our destination is this super cool pier that looks like a pier. Oh, that's a thong. That is so cool. So we're here, we're gonna take some pictures. Are you gonna change?
I'm waiting to ask you.
Okay.
It's just my type, yeah, yeah.
We've been walking further down the beach, and now we're at this like really cool rocky part. So cool, so many rocks. We're just like exploring the beach.
He got stuck in the tide.
Hello, dog. What's bigger than?
Oh my god, the dog is so small.
We just left the beach and we met a super sweet subscriber and her boyfriend who watched the vlogs. So shout out to you guys. We talked to them for a bit under the pier and they were giving us recommendations of where to go and places to eat and stuff. So
it's
thank you.
Polaroid.
Took a disposable for us. So thank you guys so much. You guys were so cool. Yeah, now we're walking to the car. Where to next?
The seals, I guess.
Oh yeah, they told us to go to check out the seals. So we're gonna go to the seals. We made it to the cove. We drove through like the coolest little town. There are so many cool towns in San Diego. Like I feel like I'm on some tropical vacation, even though we're only 2 hours away from where we live. It's crazy.
Yoga.
Yeah, like what a life.
You see that?
Oh, we can stand with those people and they're all in the water.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, there's so many.
Oh my god, we are so close to them. Look at them all.
I'm down here.
Over there.
And what? Oh my god, they're actually on the rock. We have to go over there, Tay. It smells so bad over here.
Put one in the water. Look at them all.
Chill.
I'm so overwhelmed.
So fun to just watch them.
I know.
Look at them flopping around.
Look at that one trying to get around.
Do we go over there to those?
Yeah.
This is so cool. Thank you so much for the recommendation. I'm stoked.
Oh, wow.
Look at all of them down there.
Oh my god.
So close.
He's going to check out his friends. Can I follow him?
No.
More over here, which is crazy. We finally made it downtown. We are downtown now. We're just gonna walk around, see what we can find around here. We just discovered an Urban Outfitters, so of course we're going in there. We found this cool little, like, has this cool wall mural. We're looking for the mall that I think is around here. That's so cool. We found the mall. We did our exploring of the mall. We went to some stores. We decided to leave. It was like, I don't know, we've been out all day. Taylor just texted Joey, so I think he's gonna come over and hang out with us. We're gonna look at some pictures, chill out for a bit, then he has press play stuff. Just go back to the room, and it's funny because I guess the cleaning lady, she noticed that we put all the pillows on the one bed and she didn't move them back to the other bed.
Again, we have so many pillows on this one bed and there are none here.
It's a while later.
Dinner.
We're with Andrew and Joey. And, oh,
wait.
Sorry.
It's out here.
Grabbing some food. Found that real
just
quick. Done.
So.
Joey's still eating, so Andrew's done.
We have a rule, so.
What's the rule?
No girl left behind.
Sunday, all packed up, ready to go.
Got some avocado toast for breakfast, lunch, I don't know. Got lattes. We're at this really cute little coffee shop, but there are no tables. So we're eating on this. And we're leaving the cute coffee shop.
Hello guys, welcome to the vlog. I haven't really talked to you guys yet. Currently sitting in the car, Taylor's getting windy. This morning we got up and we packed and got all ready to leave. So we left the hotel and then we came to this coffee shop called Communal Coffee. I had seen pictures of it like on Instagram and stuff, so I was like, we should go there. I don't ever order avocado toast like at a restaurant or anything, but I decided to because I was really hungry and it was so worth it. I gotta say, the overpriced avocado toast was so delicious. It had like chili flakes on, I don't know, something delicious. I'm gonna try and recreate that when I get back home, but damn, it was good. We both got lattes and we took some pictures around there because they had like tons of cool like Instagram spots that were clearly meant for Instagram. We don't really have a time frame for how long we have to be here because we can just drive back whenever, so we're just gonna try and make the most out of our last day and explore and stuff like that. But yeah, it's 3:50 right now, so it's actually later in the day. We had a slow start to the day, but we're here, we're going. We're at another spot now. Do you know what this is called?
Torrey Pines Glide Port.
There, I think that's the one. And the view is beautiful. And there's all these little hang gliders going around, which looks so fun, actually. Like, look at this guy. Oh my God. Hey guys, haven't talked to you today, but I'm at brunch with Jill and Kate and Sarah. And we just got our food. Got an omelet. Just such great food all around. I'm so excited. Hey guys, quite a while later. I took one clip at lunch with everybody because we were just talking. It's the last time I'm gonna see Sarah for a while because she's moving to Nashville on Friday. So it was like a goodbye lunch. But we are back in LA. I don't think I vlogged after we got back yesterday. My camera was dying all day long, so I got like no clips. I'm gonna do a little unboxing because I have a bunch of stuff to open. First thing here is from Refinery29. Believe in your brows. Ooh. Tons of Maybelline brow products. Oh my God. Well, thank you so much to Valentine for sending me these. Okay, ColourPop, I love your products, but the little wormy things are so messy. Oh yeah. Palette, okay guys, just, oh my gosh. I actually love ColourPop so much. Their products are so great. Now let's just see if it's the same. Oh, they're two different ones. What a time. Oh my God. All right, there are so many things. Pressed powder palette. Ooh, it's like a highlight and bronzer. All right, let's do a little swatch. That is so soft. Can you see it? Ooh, oh my gosh. I love these colors. Ultra satin lip, lippy pencil. Holy shoot. This is how my apartment gets messy. This is exactly how. That is so pretty. Thank you so much to ColourPop for all of this. Now, the last thing I have is from American Rag. Look at their box, it's really nice. All right, so I'm vibing that this is very Coachella inspired. Cute. Ooh, I love that. Ooh, this is so cute. Now I wish I was going to Coachella, I'm upset. Oh, is this a romper? Fun stuff. Oh, it's got a cool cutout here. Have a little goodie bag. Oh my God, it's like a little surprise. Got some cool Coachella sunglasses. Oh yeah, those are so fun. Got a cool silky bandana. I see, oh, is this a, it's definitely a choker. It looks like one of those candy ones. Here's a bracelet, what does it say? Follow me. Cute SC nail color. Feel the Heat blush from NYX. Facial spray, because I guess it gets hot, you know, in the desert. Cute pair of shoes. There's a five, they're in a five. How did they know? So cute. Amazing Grace dry shampoo. We all know I love dry shampoo. Facial cleansing cloth, also love this. The last thing I see in here, so cute. Pins and patches, I love it. Oh, there's a letter. That's my little haul for the day. So much fun and definitely messy. So I have to clean. It is so much later, guys. been editing all day long. Taylor's back. We're about to go to Ralph's, the grocery store, get some groceries, and we're done with grocery shopping. Yes. Dinner is made. There we have asparagus for sides, and then we have pasta with chicken and broccoli. My hair is so poofy, I decided to let it go au natural today. I just wanted to say that the giveaway that, the big makeup giveaway that I'm doing, I'm actually going to end it in 2 days from now. I realize the month is a long time and I have a lot that I wanna also do as more giveaways. So I'm gonna have a link down below if you haven't entered, go enter now. The giveaway will close and then I will announce it in the vlog after that, or like soon. Hey! How's it going? I've been terrible at vlogging tonight. We went to Phil's, hung with Phil for like a couple hours. We watched a ton of Office bloopers, which was really funny. Taylor came up with a just genius idea.
Put my wasted cinnamon rolls that are not orange in this tiny little waffle maker that you got at Urban, which
yes, I did.
It's weird to get.
But it works! Look at it! It's cinnamon roll waffles.
And then we're gonna heat this up and put them on instead of syrup.
Oh my god! This is gonna be so good. Also, look how cute this little waffle maker is. These look so good. We put the icing on it and we're just gonna go for it.